Rodriguez gets the puck deep for Colorado, and the Avalanche will change on the fly.
I think for Dallas, they've been disruptive up the ice, which has really not allowed Colorado to get to their skating game. If they can get to their skating game, they can start to draw some penalties. No power plays yet for Colorado. They're going to have to use their speed in order to draw some of those penalties, but Dallas has been so disruptive up ice, it's not allowed Colorado to kind of get to that skating game that they're used to doing.
And here's the fourth line again. Lindell straight away, wrist shot, score! The fourth line for Dallas on the ice for yet another tally. 5-1 Stars.
It's on cue. I talk about being disruptive up ice. It's the fourth line for Dallas against Colorado's top line, and you make them defend, and these are hard minutes. I mean, you win pucks, you turn pucks over, get it to the point. Pretty simple. You get it to the net and get to the net. Or you get it to the point and get to the net. And that's exactly what they do. Lindell throws it on net. Foxa with the redirect. And the fourth line that was so effective in that first line finally gets their due and factors in the goal scoring.